and we'll hear more detail about that in due course. But it is both a safe place and a dangerous place. We must treat this new world order, this new world of COVID.
Treat this new world order.